1901, Ford took on the most famous driver in America in the first automobile race.